The people who I thought were my friends began to shut me out.
I don't know if it's ever going to stop, and it's unfortunate.
Growing up, there were moments that I was bullied physically and verbally.
That's disgusting talk. And you're too dark.
I developed
to
a lot of trust. I felt like I was worthless.
I
felt like there was nothing. Bullying can happen.
Bad social media.
I was afraid to log on to the computer.
I was a pretty overweight kid growing up, and I dealt with bullying.
A lot of these messages mean a lot to me because I was bullied as a kid.
These words don't have any power. The power is inside of you.
Do the things that make you happy. There's plenty of hope.
I can tell you from firsthand experience, there's a light at the end of the tunnel.
Estamos contigo.
With the lines in your head saying that you never can, and you hurt yourself too much. Fearing all the lies. Sleep all night and you know you had enough. Cause you got this and I promise, well, you gon' be alright. Cause you shining like a diamond. You one in a million love. Give me your hand, where you gone? Don't tell me you don't know. Trust me darling, you'll be fine. You'll never have to let go. You can close your eyes.
For others who won't be with you years from now. The only person who'll stay forever with you is you. Don't hurt yourself for those who will never understand what you're going through. You should be happy that you're yourself. You're perfect the way you are. And you were made for a reason. To shine.